Today is July 23rd. Taking a look, a little bit closer look at the old herb garden, which turned into a very nice sunflower patch in the middle, surrounded by all of our herb plants. We'll take a little closer look at that in just a second.